I'm at the airport right now.
Right now? That's incredible.
No. What's incredible is this place at the airport charged me $10 for a cup of fruit.
What?
And get this. It's like 90% honeydew.
Are you kidding me? Why?
What on-the-go jet setter is demanding more honeydew in his or her fruit cup?
Nobody ever wants honeydew, but it's always there.
It is literally the worst part of everything it's in. It's like the Jared Leto of fruits.
Thank you. Exactly.